Now there are some controls on the top right. This one is playlist. You can create your own playlists. Okay. Now you want to add the videos. That's a place where you add. You can select the videos. They'll be added. There it is.